She said, the pauses. Add them on the first, second, fourth, sixth, seventh, and the last note. Now, I was frustrated and said, how can 8 notes with random pauses be the best moves in the world? Then I got up, walked away, and went outside. Well, frankly, I didn't care what she was talking about. I didn't like playing the piano anyway. Well, years later, my mama got sick and passed away. As I was thinking about her, I remembered what she told me about the piano. Not only that, I still remember the notes she told me to pause. The first, second, fourth, sixth, seventh, and last note. So I sat down at her piano and played the scale with the pauses.
Band over here, and so just kind of enjoy that as well too. So okay. It should be a fun evening. If you need to use the restrooms, they're located in the back. Females on this side here and males on this side. There's also a drinking fountain there. In the event of any emergencies, the exit signs are all lit up so you don't have to get out. So if you'd allow me, I'd love to just pray over this evening and once again welcome you today and invite God's presence to bring peace to your life today in the form of this children's musical Unplugged. Let's pray. God, I thank you tonight just for a time just to relax, to pause and to watch and to listen to children. And thank you so much, Lord, for the privilege you've given me, Lord, as a servant here, Lord, to serve and to see children come and grow and just mature, Lord, and to develop, Lord, and see their artistic endeavors and gifts being played out here in front of us. And yet at the same time reminding us what life is all about, the important things about life. I'm thankful, Lord, tonight for every parent that's here today and the privilege they've given me as a pastor and us as leaders here to serve their children and to grow with their children, be on the journey of life with their children. We're mindful of the grandparents and uncles and aunts and all family that's here, Lord, friends. Lord, we're thankful for that, Lord, the privilege we have, Lord, to live life together in this thing called church. Lord, thank you so much for this Christmas season. Lord, in this dark time that the world is in and the season that oftentimes, Lord, reminds us of what we don't have, we're mindful that the Advent season, the Christmas season, is about your love for us through Christ Jesus and your fulfillment of a promise that you would take care of those who loved you. We're thankful for the presence of Jesus tonight. And it's in that wonderful name we pray. Amen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, moms and dads, grandpas and grandmas, uncles and aunts and everyone, I want you to get ready to put your hands together and welcome under the direction of Sister Leah Vanessis and Sister Nakia Sandoval with our preschool kids and these other sisters here that are helping us. I want you to put your hands together and welcome the church in our year.
Yeah. Christmas show ever contest, will be here to see our show.
Well, I don't know for the biggest, but we might definitely write it.
Hi, Lindsay. Hi, Emma. Do you think we put up enough lights?
Any more lights, and you can see us from outer space.
It really looks great. Everything really sparkles.
Thanks, and just wait until you see our Silent Night light show. Right, Seth?
Yeah.
Sorry, we're late.
No complaints.
Wow, you ever seen. We have lots of exciting stuff. A heavenly choir, a great band, plus promises to fail, and a light show you'll never forget. So let's get started. Please welcome Goldie and the Wise Guys.
It was a very long time ago, in a not-so-silent night, there was an explosion of light in the sky. It brought an announcement from heaven that rocked the world. It was a silent night light show.
Yeah.
Yay!
Augustus had issued a decree. He went there to register Mary. He was pledged to be married with him and was expecting a child.
Thank you. For the Wise Guys Band, we have playing the part of Meryl and also our Silent Night Rap soloist, Thomas Edom. Playing our lead guitar and playing part of Goldie in the Wise Man Band is Mason Vendetta. Also playing the guitar for the Wise Man Band, we have Sammy Rosales. Our cool guy on drums and playing part of Spence is Noah Baru. Stage manager and our Get It Done attitude, the part of Emma, Delilah, and our host, who is enthusiastic and very excited, and part of Lindsay, also the an Unplugged pair of Christmas Bentley soloist, Alyssa Manessis. Play the part of Vanessa, our Valley Girl friends with our Tessa, is Lydia Acosta. Our second Valley Girl playing the part of Tessa, who is equally as excited about the show, and our soloist from the Silent Night Rap, playing Tessa, Aaliyah Vanessa. Words to speak, playing the part of Mrs. Taylor, also a soloist, Chanel Diaz. Playing the part for Joseph, and also our soloist in Born as a King, is Cohen Rodriguez. Playing the part of Mary, looking so beautiful, Maya Sandoval. Also our soloist for the Silent Night Rap Show is Aaron Sides. Yeah. Our angels are Hannah Rosales. Yeah. Our angels and speakers for the Luke Chapter 2 Passage, Rihanna Perez.
Just bow our heads really quickly and just offer a time of prayer. And today today, maybe right where you're at, you might make your heart open to Jesus Christ and thank the Lord that, okay, as I'm unplugged from all this stuff, that God really does love me. And can I accept that love and live for Him? Would you join me in prayer? Gracious God, we thank you tonight, Lord, just for the simple but true message that these children have shared with us. We're mindful, Lord, of the busyness that we can cause in our life and the complications we bring and layers of stuff. And yet we forget, Lord, or we're not mindful, perhaps, that you really love us through Jesus Christ. And this season reminds us of that. Lord, I just pray for everyone tonight that's here. And that person tonight, Lord, who comes and their heart is tender and open to wanting to know truth and want Him to be loved. Let them feel that love tonight through Jesus Christ. Forgive us of our sins, Lord, as we turn to you and receive Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior of our life. Help us to live for you and experience the real joy of this season. It's in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
You are such a beautiful, beautiful group. If you don't mind, I'd like to take a picture of that. These guys are amazing. I want to give some props to our directors and helpers tonight. I'd like to invite up Nakia and Santiago Sandoval. Nakia helps with our district and helps with our preschool ministry. Santiago, while he helps with the kids, we appreciate that. Let's get on water. Nice. Yay! And then we have a little gift for Liam and Tony, if you can make your way up here. Sister Leah. Thank you for all the blood, sweat, and tears. And hopefully all the joy that comes for being part of this big moment. Something that they will remember for a long, long time. Let's thank them once again.
Thank you all for coming out. Thank you all for being part of it. Parents who have children in the play, thank you so much.